Miss McCarthy. No, Miss McCarthy was
the on the right is the Metropole Hotel, built the same year as the Everland by the Musgrave family. The family were actually total abstainers, as the hotel didn't apply for an alcohol license until 1956. It has been the home of the annual Guinness Cork Jazz Festival since 1960.
Never meant to hold you to your promise, and the years.